It has to be the one that Satisfactory gives you. You can't just make your own in this game.
You can't.
Mm-mm.
Lame.
No sun daddies.
That's a shame.
I should have named my world sun daddy. Every time you would have had to, oh, this piece of shit. Hey. Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Leave.
Hey!
Swear to God.
I have no idea what's happening.
He's bullying the precious bean.
Oh, look at look at this. Bean?
Oh, in the game?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I was trying to imagine which of your animals you were abusing on camera.
I do that off camera. I'm not crazy like that one girl.
Oh yeah, Brooke. I think your name is Brooke.
Brooke?
The dog?
No, I don't know who that is.
Oh.
No, the one girl with that gave alcohol to the cats or whatever.
Oh.
I don't think she was that, like, abusive towards the cats, really, but...
Yeah, it was just...
I think she was very mean-spirited. Look at the screws that go in packs of four. You know what they say, getting screwed comes in fours.
Hmm. Does it? Do they? Is that what they say?
Yeah. It's like the owl from the Tootsie Roll Pop commercials. A one, two, three, four.
No, Crunch is four.
Is that?
Oh,
what
no.
What are you saying to the kid? That doesn't seem right.
It's, you know.
Hey, as long as you have safety, you know, a kid-friendly screwdriver.
Oh,
it's fine.
I don't know where I was. What I was doing last time.
Thank God.
Chaos.
If only
Same
there was a way to...
you do every Tuesday.
Oh, look, I'm making wires. Look at this. Oh, I need a splitter. Some bro?
Yeah.
Splitter.
That's... Ow! Well, fuck you. I'm not making it now.
Some bro.
He's gone.
Some bro.
This means war.
Uh-oh.
You're not enjoying this.
Owie, my toes. Or something.
Just...
you like disappear in this. Chainsaw noise gets like real quiet. Gone. Sunbro, how are you? What are you doing? How's life?
You know, my mouth doesn't hurt, so that's good.
Oh.
The extraction they did yesterday is feels fine.
Extrapolation, you mean?
Oh God. I gotta go back to the dentist to like refit it tomorrow morning. So I'm not looking forward to that, but otherwise, yeah, everything's pretty good.
Refit it so it's not fit currently and it needs to be reed.
I'm not happy with the way it's fitting. Partly because it hurts. and it doesn't seat properly, so we'll see what they can do.
Yeah, so making your gum sore.
Yeah, it's making my gum sore. But you know, like, I did just have a tooth ripped out, so maybe that's why it's sore.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna suggest.
But still, it's not fitting right, so I'll see what we can do.
That's something yeah, you should get taken care of early. It sucks. You know, if you're chewing on it wrong, right, then it like potentially puffs up your gums, and then you chew on it wrong more.
Mm-hmm. Still means I have to wake up and go to dentist.
Can't wake up. Work,
so
another early appointment.
Yeah, like, I mean, like 9-ish. I gotta leave here with like 30-45 minutes to spare. It's not as early as last time. What? Anyways, I watched the JonTron.
Yeah!
Oh, nice.
I love carrot juice.
Not as much as that guy.
Not as much as that guy.
That guy was so weird.
Although he sweetened it with apples, so. Yeah, maybe. That would probably be better. Actually, I had a little. It's like an applesauce pouch, but there's more than apples in there. I like carrots and mango, and it's really good.
There's V8 juice, and that shit's got vegetables in it.
True.
I don't think I've ever had one of those. I know Elijah used to drink.
Do they have added sugar?
I bet they do.
Probably, yeah.
Sure Elijah went through them like running water for a while. Yeah, getting wisdom teeth taken out sucks. I agree.
Yeah. I got my wisdom teeth out real early.
I still have mine. And they don't hurt, so...
I did like when he called and asked for a 6% refund on the 100 years of healthy living. Because the guy died at 94.
And oh, yeah, yeah.
100 years of healthy living.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was funny. I have to construct...
Do you normally react badly to antibiotics?
Oh.
Mifa?
You mean anesthetic? Anesthesia?
Oh. Yeah. I guess I read that too fast.
I react badly to
aesthetic.
I don't react well to some antibiotics. I'm allergic to some.
There's zero added sugar in V8.
So I had a good excuse to just...
I should try one.
Yeah.
It's the only time you've ever been put under.
I've been put under... three times? So for my wisdom teeth...
Like, oh, you're under aesthetic. What kind of aesthetic? Are we talking like... I mean, there's a lot of aesthetics. I can't really.
I need a cable. I need a... I'm going to make a thing to make reinforced iron plates.
Okay. An anesthetic? If Ark was here, he'd be saying vaporwave when you start talking about anesthetic.
An anesthetic. One anesthetic. An anesthetic.
Anesthetic.
Anna and anesthetic. That's
I tried to be an EMT at one point.
Do you still want to be one?
They don't really care how you pronounce things. as long as you save people.
I mean, I'm sure, yeah. I'm sure she would pronounce it correctly, right?
But is that like a, are you like blackmailing her? Like with that tone? I'm sure you'd pronounce it right, huh? Maybe slides one under the table, you know what I mean?
I want an EMT to know what they're talking about, eh?
Eh? Eh? I want to be able to spell it, too. You can give me this drug when I can see that you could spell it correctly. If I Google it...
At least put a damn N in there.
Aesthetically pleasing color.
Eh.
Pumping them full of pure vaporwave. ma'am, what does that mean? Please, he needs.
It's probably LSD.
Can you imagine?
If I've ever heard one.
Can you imagine if everything that they pumped into your body was like fun colors, kind of like the liquids we consume? Like, they're like, we have some saline solution today, but look at the layers and rainbow colors. Whoa. You'd be like, I don't know about this. Isn't ketchup supposed to be red?
Will it make my blood a different color? That's what I want. I want to bleed.
Ooh.
Rainbow colors.
You can have the semen blood, like, Raiden has. Robo Raiden has. Because in his robot form, his blood is white.
Semen blood just doesn't sound good.
Why? I mean, you don't have to eat it.
You don't have to?
Yeah. She said it doesn't sound good.
EMT would be a stressful job. That is true. I can't blame you.
I don't care enough about people to be an EMT.
I don't do well under a kind of stress. Like somebody's life is in my. That's why I never want to go jury duty.
There's also like, sometimes you have to cause pain in order to make them better, you know?
Yeah, I hate that part. Just digging a splinter out of Elijah's finger, I felt like shit.
Ooh, we're gonna have to straighten out that leg.
I feel like little stuff like that, where it's, you know, it's just like, yeah, I'm making the hole deeper, but that's just how it is. Like, that I can do.
But if they're screaming in pain because you got to straighten out their leg because it's like fucked up.
Yeah, that'd be a little much. Or even just like, you know, because I don't like a needle being stuck into me, so like sticking a needle into somebody else. Ugh.
Give me a little health potion.
Mm. Some protection.
Does that come in different? That's what I'm
asking about. Yeah, kind of different.
Yeah, does that come in different?
It only comes in red.
It can be different flavors though. Cocaine gives you stamina. I mean, that makes sense.
Ooh. Nice. Can it be powered though?
Calling for the power company.
Sunbro, can you power this thing?
Right away.
Like, I don't know if
Sunbro
it's even
powers
possible.
Powers it. Is it solar powered?
Maybe it's nuclear powered. Come hither, son bro.
I'm trying to hither.
Hello, come. I am hither.
I've been hither.
Power of fusion?
Come to my hither. Can you power? Can his power? Is it possible to power this thing?
Of course, it's possible.
It's not buried too deep in the rock.
No, I can get it.
Oh, nice. I knew I could count on you, son, bro. You're always the person that I can count on. I etched tallies into him to count. Right into his skin.
Oh my. If Victor Zsasz was a sadist instead of a masochist.
Victor Zsasz?
Zsasz.
No idea.
What are you talking
Either
about?
Either of you. Well, okay, I'm not surprised, Ashton, but somebody, you don't know who that is?
Nope.
Wow, not surprised for me.
Dumbass like you, that makes sense.
Big dub dub right here. Never heard of Victory Zsasz.
Victory ass. Ooh. He's a Batman villain. He every time he kills someone, he carves a tally into his skin.
Oh. There's gotta be other.
Liam Neeson plays him in a movie.
Oh.
No.
I've heard of him.
Ra's al Ghul.
Oh yeah. That you're right. I remember the Z.
Stackable conveyor belt.
Yeah, you got one of them.
Whoa, what is this?
I feel like it's not a common trope because I haven't heard of very many people who do that.
Keeping a tally of who you kill? That's like a military thing. People do that in the military.
I mean, I guess so.
They're like, but not in their skin or whatever.
Like fighter pilots do that. I had to break things to make them better.
Sunbro!
There, I fixed it. Everything's fixed. Hey, look, I even went through the rock wall just for you.
Oh.
See, I broke the geometry.
Oh, Sunbro, you know how I feel about rock walls.
Oh, fuck. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Hey, this is hey!
The way you should affect him.
All right.
Never get me!
I don't know where you went. This motherfucker right here, who are you? What are you doing? This is my property, bitch. Alright. Meep, do you like the snack?
Don't fuck with the big ones. I like those guys.
I guess.
Yeah, your snake is awesome, by the way. I don't even like snakes. Yeah. Yours is pretty great.
Cute.
I've played with them like a lot.
Snakes, monster.
I've, I take him out for like 30 minutes and roll him around in my hands. He's going through my fingers and stuff. He's so cute. Getting them used to me. Man, so you love reptiles a lot? Yeah, we like reptiles a lot. We want to get I think it's called a Lichianus gecko. Is something that we want to get.
Oh,
they're
yeah.
Huge.
They're Zsasz just in Batman Begins.
They're like the biggest lads.
Yeah.
Sassafras was in Batman Begins?
Yeah.
All right, now you're blowing my mind. A movie I've actually seen?
Where's a good spot for this? We were a bit scared today because so our front door was like fucking up, right? The little like latchy doodle, I don't know what the fuck that's called. On your door, the thing that goes into the wall.
The deadbolt?
Yeah. Is that, yeah, but it's not a, you know, not the deadbolt, but the one that's less dead. You know what I mean? The live bolt.
The unconscious?
The what?
Unconscious.
Yeah. It was fucking up. Like it was sticking out. And so it was like hard to open the door again. The undead bolt, the zombie bolt. So yeah, it was like sticking out a little bit even when you turn the handle. So like it was really hard to open our front door. So then I put a maintenance request in. It's like, yo, help. And so then they texted me at like 7 o'clock in the morning that they were gonna do it, but the problem was I restarted my phone like after 7 o'clock this morning before I even read it, so the notification went away. So then they texted me at like 11 and they were like, job's done. And I was like, because it's a little scary because we're not supposed to have a cat or any, we're not supposed to have pets besides Jupiter. Yeah. And so I'm like, oh God. I hope we don't get in trouble for this. Obviously we didn't end up getting in trouble for it. But it was a bit nerve wracking.
Understandable.
Yeah, I'd say you've got a little bit more than just the one pet.
Yeah. Well, they wouldn't have seen the spiders because the spiders are in our room. But other than that,
so they can't admit that they know about the spiders, is what you're saying.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah, they fixed it, so that's good.
Nice. Angel, I'm gonna need more info on this Batman Begins guy. Who played him in Batman Begins?
Tim Booth. It seems like he had a very small part, so it seems like it wasn't actually. So like he was one of the people released from okay, so he was released from Arkham along with a bunch of other people, and like basically you briefly see his scars, and that's kind of how you know it's him, I guess.
Want to know how I like briefly mentioned... got these scars?
I guess he's briefly mentioned, and like, you know, like, oh, he murders people for the mob. He almost attacks Rachel and a kid, but is stopped by Batman.
Where is Tim Booth, Victor Zsasz? Well, if he played that small of a part, then I don't feel so bad missing him.
Yeah. It seems like quite a few people missed him, so.
It's more of an Easter egg than...
Yeah. Yeah, he doesn't seem to have had a very... large... Well, okay, he was in Birds of Prey, I guess. He's also in Batwoman.
Yeah, I haven't seen those.
I've only seen someone else watch Batwoman and make fun of it, and it's significantly more entertaining that way. But if I remember correctly, Zaz actually is like one of the like most entertaining characters on the show. He actually has good lines, unlike almost everyone else. Birds of Prey, I can't comment on, so I don't know about it.
Is that the Harley Quinn thing?
Yes.
Harley Quinn. If you know what I'm playing. Wait, can I not construct... Oh, fuck me. I can't construct reinforced iron plates at a constructor?
I think you need the one that combines.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, he's also in Gotham.
We don't have a combiner.
I tried watching Gotham. I was like 3 or 4 episodes in and was like, what am I doing? This sucks.
I saw an episode or two.
I do like Batman. That is a thing.
That's kind of why I'm surprised you didn't know who I was talking about.
We might be well on our way to having a combiner. I need like 20 or 30 more iron plates.
Oh, where would you get those in this economy?
There's been a hike in demand lately, so I've been kind of stripping them straight off of the conveyor belt.
Is that where all of them are going?
You're right in my mouth.
Oh, he was in the Arkham video games as well.
Which one? Boom!
Milestone reached.
Part assembly. Assembly of parts can now be automated. New buildings, new parts, baby. You're welcome.
What is it? What? Assembler.
You're fucking welcome. Ask and ye shall receive.
Oh my god.
Look
thanks,
at this
Angel.
Guy over here doing all the hard work.
Sub-bro, you're great. You're great. You did a lot.
Doing all the boring shit so you could have your fun. And I'm happy to do it.
You can do stuff. Sub-bro, I need a...
Yes.
I need you to get the stuff for an assembler.
Oh god, we gotta start making rotors now, huh? Hey, I can throw some rotors together, no problem.
Rotor.
So he is in both Asylum and City, and he makes a cameo appearance in Night.
I played the first one, Asylum, like right after it came out, and then never touched it again. I think I returned it to GameStop, actually. Sold it back to them. I gotta get some screws. Oh, how many rotors you need?
I don't know, I just, 4, I guess, for the thing?
You can have 13 and you'll like it.
Nice.
Didn't play City, and, I've played the shit out of, Arkham Knight. I played a lot of that one.
Yeah, his cameo appearance when Batman reviews Oracle's clock tower footage after she's kidnapped.
What? I remember that.
Somebody, are you okay?
Or was he like the driver or something? He again did not get like much of a holy shit, there's so many screws here.
It does just say a cameo, so
yeah. He but must have been like the driver that gets thrown out the window or something.
Maybe. Yeah, it all it says is like when Batman reviews the footage after she is kidnapped.
Oh, nice.
You didn't even pick up the 13 rotors? You son of a bitch.
Where were they?
Right at your feet?
I don't look at my feet. Gross. What makes you think I look at my... Come on.
They're covered in shoes, though.
I bet that... I don't want to risk it. Why do you need so many iron plates in this game? I don't get it.
You need so many of everything.
It's also because I make miles of conveyor belts and... Just see Sunbro jumping around over there.
I'm enjoying
slacking off.
This rat's nest is making life so much easier to traverse.
See, that was the point. I'm playing 4D chess. I thought of the future.
Why are you playing chess? You're supposed to be playing Satisfactory.
He's playing 40 games of chess.
I'm playing, but all of my inputs for all those chesses is resulting all in the Satisfactory.
Cheese.
Cheese. Why is it moose meese? Like, I don't understand.
Yeah.
Because goose and moose come from different language origins.
Well, what language does moose speak?
They go like, beep!
Did they get a Gundam?
I wish.
Oh, what? Oh, that must be an Inuit language. Eastern Abnaki?
Inuit or Inuit, my baby. This stream is stupid.
You son of a bitch.
What?
Did you fuck with my milestone?
No.
You better not.
I don't
is Germanic.
Okay. What did I do with the milestone?
Fair enough. You're off the hook for now.
What did I do?
But I've got my eye on you.
I'm splitting. I'm sitting on a conveyor belt grabbing iron plates.
Oh shit, I think I have iron rods. I could just make my own. Or iron ingots. Let's make my own rods.
I met my boss today. It was dumb.
Did you fuck with my mom? Why did you think that, Mipha? Why would you autocorrect that in your head?
Autocomplete.
I did fuck with her. I hit her keys. The floor is too steep. Oh, I see the floor is here. There we go.
Okay, here's a much more in-depth reason why it's not nice.
You want those rotors?
Sure.
I can deliver.
Sure. I'm right here.
That's very helpful.
You could see me by my tasering of the sky.
You know what? I will put them... God damn it. I'll put them here, and you can pick them up yourself. You're over here brandishing your taser.
I was tasering the sky. That's what one does. You know what the nice thing about these conveyor belts is? This is an alternative method of storage.
Did you see the Addicted to Ignorance?
No, I didn't get to it.
That was a good one.
The heck? Is there a... What is that?
I have no idea. It's like someone's speaking through a megaphone. So I often call the announcer.
At your house?
I don't know. I have... No. It's outside. I have no idea where it's coming from, but it's a common occurrence, and sometimes I even hear a crowd, like, cheering as if it's a sports game, but I have no idea. I mean, maybe if I looked at a map and see, like, actually what's around me, maybe I could figure it out, but... I don't know. So, sometimes they make weird noises like that, so...
Sumber, how do I put something on my hotbar down there?
Great question. I was looking into that when we first got back in to the game, because I was wondering that myself. And so basically, after a lot of digging around and testing and stuff, I realized that I had completely forgotten, and I... never figured it out, so...
I like that conveyor belt way of saying that sentence. Truly.
I thought I'd take you on a little journey.
Who?
Oh, wait. Maybe I did figure it out. So you hold, so you like mouse over it and then press the number? Or like alt and the number? Shit. I think I did figure it out at one point.
Well, I like these conveyor belts. This is great.
It's a mess. And that's why it's great.
It's beauty. This is like an avant-garde.
Like the beast.
No. It's an avant-garde painting. They'll buy this map in art museums for years to come. Here, have my save file. $10,000.
Yes. It's... avant-garde.
This represents
my
soul.
That's why it's the beast. They say, they see it and they're like, ah, avant-garde.
Oh. Yep. What does avant-garde even mean? French wise. Because it sounds like it could mean that.
They say it right before fencing too.
And they say on guard.
I was gonna work a joke in there, but all right, just go ahead and cut me down at the knees.
I mean, that was the joke I was making. I mean, you guys didn't see me pull my sword out, but I was hoping
it's not allowed on Twitch.
It, explained it.
Can't pull your sword out on Twitch.
Advanced guard.
Avant guard?
Yeah, it literally translates to four guard.
Four guard, or,
like front, I guess.
Why? Hey, okay, K-Fox.
Yeah, K-Fox.
Wait, why?
I've got some big fucking swords to use.
What? Why do you need me to be quiet to watch them sword fight? Can you guys turn down the TV? I can't taste my macaroni.
It's a distraction. That's a thing.
It's, yeah.
Are you saying me being distracting is a thing? How dare you?
Yeah.
How dare you? I tell him no. Yeah, I didn't say they can't.
We'll sword fight whatever we damn well please. We're not on camera. We can do whatever we want.
They can sword fight as long as they don't pull their swords out. That's all I'm saying.
Oh.
Keep it under wraps.
keep it in the scabbard.
I don't want my sword to be scabbard. Scabbard. Okay, how goes it, K-Fox?
I mean, the scabbard can look pretty cool.
I was trying to say like a scab joke, but I couldn't.
What? Yeah, and I was going to work in you getting lasered, but that's okay. We can just say hello to K-Fox instead. K-Fox!
Hi. How's life, K-Fox? I did get lasered. I'm not as itchy this time. I must be running out of hair.
Building a resistance to lasers, I see.
Yes.
Soon you'll be unlaserable.
Graduated.
Now we have to build
nice.
The death laser. Oh, cool.
Congrats.
Yeah, congrats.
Yeah, nice, man.
Yes, favorite. Don't go back.
Yeah.
Being in the workforce sucks. I met my new boss today, and very briefly, I saw her. She was wearing a bright orange suit.
She's an astronaut?
But not that kind of suit. It was a more slim fitting, you know, more stiff.
A bright orange suit.
Yep.
That sounds awful.
It wasn't too bad. It wasn't like convict orange, you know.
Like high visibility.
Yeah. It was all right. The one of the people saw her and he's like, "Oh, an orange suit. That's bold." One of the workers said that. It's like, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that was very on the nose.
And then tomorrow,
she was bright orange.
Yeah.
Fucking traffic cone moving through the work space.
She seemed nice, though. She seemed, like, cool. And it wasn't a bad-looking suit. It was very fashionable, I think. Because, you know, I think people should express themselves. If I'm in there with industrial piercings crossing all over my ears and a shirt on it that's got a big black skull, and then, you know what?
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, I now I need a. I now have a constructor that's down here, not doing anything. Well, I can use it for something else later. I need to make the combiner assembler. Oh, I need reinforced plates. That's the thing I'm making the assembler to assemble.
You want some reinforced plates?
Six of them. I need six.
Guess who's got eight reinforced plates?
Oh, because I'm making the thing that's...
Some other fucking guy, because I don't.
Oh.
I'm storing all the goddamn regular iron plates. You took them all.
Well, I'm building the combiner to make the reinforced plates so then I can upgrade our conveyor belts so that they can be better. Does that make sense?
I do actually approve of this process. There, crap, I have benches. One reinforced plate.
Oh!
I like that cut out.
Yeah.
Discord couldn't contain his anguish.
Where is it? Did you put it on my feet again?
No,
sick
no,
son of a
you
bitch.
Don't, you don't deserve it.
What?
You'll get it when I'm ready to give it to you.
I approve of this plan. You don't deserve it, Batman.
Yeah, I approve of the plan, not you.
I'm not gonna... the Penguin.
Yep.
Classic plan disapprover. Penguin never approves of plans. That's his trait. He's in Antarctica, you see. Humans aren't there to make plans, so.
I'm trying to help you. I really am. I'm trying to find something.
I don't know where I'm going with this. Yeah, I'm, you know, just go with the improv. This is what I learned
I'm trying, but the Penguin doesn't approve of plans on Antarctica.
No. He came from, because penguins are in Antarctica and plans aren't in Antarctica because humans aren't.
Okay.
Plan-Antarctica.
But yeah.
That's something.
Yeah.
I mean, I missed part of it, so that's the best I get.
I learned all this improv in my combinatorics class.
Oh shit.
That's where you learn this sort of thing. The best improv. Man, I'm getting there.
Penguin prov?
Penguin prov?
That's, you need six reinforced iron plates, you said?
Yeah.
Alright, I can actually hook you up now.
Do it. I like how you're just running around holding a nut. And I'm holding a taser. You have health. I have...
Yeah, I'm holding up the thing to heal me from when I get tased, yes.
Yep. That checks out.
Oh! I aimed it past your head. That was the video game's fault.
Oh, you're lucky I'm still giving it to you.
Angel, you saw.
I did, but...
She did, but...
Hitboxes.
Butts are for horses, Angel. That's what they say.
That old classic chestnut.
Butts are for rifles.
Oh my god, you don't... Wait. The assembler... Do you have to shove them into the two different inputs, or can you just shove them into one?
Yeah, I think that's why it has two different inputs. You have to put the two... items that you want to combine into it. What did you think?
I built a merger.
Like how you getting angry and I could just see the building spasming. Like, fucking put it over here.
There you go. Look, Val, look at this.
Well, go ahead and give it some power, I guess.
Can I just, like, does it matter? Can I just shove him in? You could probably just shove him in. I'm just gonna try to shove it in, all right? You're used to that, right, Sunbro? This hurts me. I was so ready to succeed, and then God took it away from me. Look at this. Oh, I love conveyor belts.
I know you do. That's why we're playing this game.
Look at this conveyor belt. Look, it's got plates. And it's got screws. Oh, it probably... There's probably two different inputs because if it gets filled with one, it stops. Right?
What?
It probably has two different inputs because if it gets filled too much with one thing, it stops sucking stuff in.
It has two inputs because you're taking two things and combining them into one thing.
So right, but
two input,
but there's them. But it doesn't want you to do a merger because it'll fuck it up.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
I don't really care. Just fucking put two conveyor belts into it, and you'll be good. Yes! Launch! We can have jelly pods now, so we can just jump off of this into the jelly pods. Factory traversal can now be accessed in the build menu. Caution is how do I build you?
Can you tell the splitter can you tell the splitter to split certain things?
I don't think so.
Kirby.
Oh, the jelly needs leaves. I have to go kill some nature so that I can land safely in my jelly. You're on your own.
What?
I'm leaving. You're on your own.
Bro. Not again. God, fucking horse penises, man. I do all this work to do a merger, and then how do I kill things? F.
That's how you dismantle things. Good, I can pick up some more nuts while I'm out. Guess which nuts I'm getting? D's nuts. Right here.
I don't get it.
So you can't see my screen. But D's are the nuts that I'm getting.
These aren't the nuts that you are looking for.
Star Wars. Good one.
That classic Star Wars quote about nuts.
Yes. Yep.
No. 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 It's so neat. Like, I never thought I'd be into snakes, but they're cool. Like, you put them on your fingers and they, like, crawl all between your fingers and junk and... He's like having a good time, and he's got his smelly flicker going, like blah blah blah. Blah.
The roaches?
No, the snake.
Mm. I'd like a small snake.
They are enjoyable. So you can see where I put the fucking merger.
No,
right here. And then I destroyed it, and then...
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. The police.
Shit. I need rotors.
I wish I could provide you with the rotors. I like dubstep. Look at this guy. He knows the property lines now, and he's just walking around. What a good neighbor. Hey, Fey friend. Hi, neighbor. Hey. How do I give you pick up wood? I don't like looking at this guy and it's saying pick up wood.
He's just making a delivery.
That's yep. How romantic. Hello, sweetie pie. Delivery, one wood.
Look at him now. He's walking away because you didn't accept his gift.
I put the wood inside of the pizza box to disguise it. He walked.
I'm so excited about this.
He walked away because I said hi, and that was it. That was the conversation we had. He's all socialed out. He's an introvert.
Somebody was excited for the wood and the pizza box.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's how it is. That's not surprising.
I got a veggie pizza, like a frozen pizza from the store. It's got like red peppers and spinach and zucchini and broccoli. Those are like all my favorite vegetables.
That sounds awesome.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to trying that.
I can't do pizza like that. That's not...
I'm tempted to throw some pepperonis in there.
You could just like throw them on top and bake them with the rest.
That's what I'm saying. I'm tempted to throw some on there. At least on like half of them. Oh good, I can put the jelly on top of one of your conveyor belts. Perfect. We got jelly.
Boy, I'm jelly.
You can use my jelly, it's okay.
My coworker talked about making bacon jam today.
No, thank you.
Oh, why is there jelly in here? Oh, it needs power. Wait, what'd you say? Bacon what?
Bacon jam.
I'm not sure I approve.
I know, like, I'm sure it tastes just like bacon, but, like, tasting bacon in that consistency? I don't know about that.
That's not. Well, the thing is, it's probably, like, filled with sugar and stuff, and I don't like that for bacon.
Well, she makes it herself.
Yeah, I mean,
yes!
Like, it's probably sweet, though, and I don't like that.
I don't think it is.
It's not? What does she use to... How's it jammy?
I don't remember what she said, like, in how she does it, but it is, like, a consistency-ish.
This
maybe she makes it sweet.
Probably uses gelatin sheets. Hmm. Maybe. Man, once I can get reinforced plates automated, then we can start getting faster conveyor belts so we can get more of these iron plates, for fuck's sake.
Yeah, yeah, you didn't want fucking better conveyor belts, but now you do.
Well, because I can easily upgrade.
Change your mind when you got new evidence, so I appreciate that.
You can easily upgrade. You just pointed at it. It's like, yeah, upgrade for this much.
Oh, good. I'm glad to hear that. That makes a lot more sense than having to tear it down and rebuild it.
Yeah, for real.
But right now, the problem is I put all the conveyor belts to go to the merger, but the merger, you know, I built the conveyor belts with pizzazz, and now I have to bring them back, two of them instead of one, because they're not merged anymore. If that makes sense.
I honestly, all this merger stuff has been going in one ear and out the other, but look at how fucking cool. Every time I fall off this cliff, I'm gonna fall into jelly now. I won't need as many nuts.
That's nice.
What? Sunbro, too many nuts. Oversaturated in nuts.
I have been eating way too many cashews.
Cashews are really good. I even bought
chocolate ice cream that has like cashews and caramel in it.
Caramel? I'm sorry, I don't know what that is.
Caramel. Whatever. I don't care, so I will say it however pleases you.
Caramel.
Actually, I will forget next time. So I will say it in the... I will panic, try to remember which one you like, and then fuck it up and go with the wrong one next time. I promise. All
right.
But I promise that I will have that moment of panic next time I think about it.
I like caramel.
I'm dripping my jelly with me.
Hold on, I'm getting screwed.
Oh, sure. You build something and it's, oh, Sunbro, come look. And then I do. And then I build something.
I'm building.
I mean, caramel is a lot faster. Caramel. That's more work.
There's two A's in the word and they're not right next to each other.
But
like, we say butter. We don't say butter because butter is faster.
But the two
night
are right next to each other.
Caramel's faster.
There's night. The
I
word night.
Look at how much time I saved us by saying caramel instead of caramel.
There's pterodactyl with a silent P. I mean, no one gives a fuck. People say catsup.
That's stupid.
I do hate that.
I mean, sometimes it is spelled that way, but it's stupid.
I don't like it.
I hate it.
Why'd you type it? Now I have to read it.
to show that sometimes they spell it that way.
Yeah, yeah, I've seen that. These are like older.
It was in the NASA stuff with the hot dog sandwiches.
Yeah, that's true, it was.
Oh, yeah.
Get it off my fucking chat. Type enough stuff that I can't see it anymore. I don't want to see it.
It's mountain, not... Mountain.
Mountain.
Oh my god!
You been mountain?
So, Sunbro, come look at this. Okay, I'll see your jelly though first.
I come look at your stuff.
Come on. Where's your jelly?
Okay, I'm coming on. No, hold on. Doing your thing. I'm here, we're doing your thing.
Okay, well, we have to start at the origin, okay? So, here's plates, right? So I need plates to make reinforced plates. So the plates come into this splitter and then it goes this way. Right? Okay. So we're gonna have to get past all this stuff.
Did you just steal a piece of copper?
So the conveyor belt goes this way and then we have to go up this conveyor belt.
I feel like this is my favorite conveyor belt because it actually gets us back up to the top.
Yeah,
this one a lot.
So if you see, it turns right here on this conveyor mm-hmm. belt and then goes mm-hmm. through the mountain, kind of, the whatever, and comes up here. But then nice. It goes down back into it.
Yep, I've lost it again.
Alright, so you jump down here.
Give me a nut. Oh, okay.
And you see, it comes right here, but this was where the merger mm-hmm. was. So instead, I deleted the merger. And nice. So then it goes down here, right? And goes all the way over here. And then it goes through this mountain again. And goes right back to where it started. And then into this machine.
As I would expect.
But then the screws, if we go over here, Sunbro. Uh-huh. See, the screws are split off right here.
Have plenty of screws.
Yeah, it appears that we're not producing screws anymore. Maybe it's out of power. I don't know.
When we get back.
The screw.
It's starting to merge. You don't have an output yet?
No, I don't. So the screws go out.
Two reinforced plates already. Look at that.
So yeah, if you notice, the screws go out that way, but they also go all the way to that merger spot. Mm-hmm. But they go via underneath here.
Via underneath here.
Yeah, come to me. I'm right next to you. Yeah. So that goes underneath here, past where the screws are right here. And the screws are also right here, so I could have split it off over here, but whatever. Past your gelatin. All the way over here, up the mountain, to that merger spot again. Down, and then all the way back to basically where it started again. Isn't that a great...
Aggressively unoptimized.
It was supposed to be one conveyor belt from the merger back to the machine, but then it put the kibosh on that, so I can't. I can't really, yeah. Where's your... So your gelatin, I saw it.
Everything seems to have power. Yeah, it's just like, if we're up there and we want to get down to the lower level real fast, you can just jump now.
This thing doesn't have power. The iron rod machine doesn't have power.
Okay. I think I can fix that.
Oh, look at that. I used it.
Yeah, and I fall off in this spot like all the time. So, hooray for me.
Perfect.
That's fun.
Good for you.
Good for you. So the screw machine. Oh. Alright, yeah, there it goes. The screw machine's working again. So now we're automating iron plates, which means a reinforced plates, which means I could upgrade.
Hell yeah.
Which I need a whole shit ton. So if I go to this conveyor belt, I need 25 reinforced plates.
I'm gonna take my regular plates now while I can still get them. Shit, I didn't pick a new milestone. I was having too much fun with my gelatin. Alright, we're gonna have to do the boring base building one just to get it out of the way.
Why is that boring? What's base building?
It's shit. No, fuck you. You're not allowed to be interested in it.
I'm interested. What do I do?
Well, if you really want base building, we have to gather those materials in the upper right-hand corner.
Boom. I got 8 reinforced plates.
Can't help but notice those are not the materials in the upper right-hand corner.
I'm trying to accelerate our iron.
All right.
How dare you?
You go back to you go back to having fun. That is what I'm here for. I'm here to do the dirty work so that you can enjoy yourself.
We need reinforced plates, Sunbro.
Okay.
Tons of them.
Mhm.
So if you can manually make them. Imagine having fun in it.
I'm going to turn this limestone into concrete so that we can get 200 of that.
I need reinforced plates. I need a bajillion of them.
I know you do. Maybe when this milestone is complete, I will reconsider.
I need just tons of iron plate. I'm trying so hard.
I did make you like 8 of them earlier. It is a thing in my repertoire.
I need like
my
50.
My avant repertoire.
I need like 5,000.
We got it. We do have a lot of conveyor belts, don't we?
I'm just trying to upgrade the iron one. Oh, I wish there was gel where I just fell.
I won't let you get to me. I won't do it.
Boy, that would have been convenient. Oh, look at all these screws taking their sweet ass time to go all the way around the map to the reinforced plate machine.
It's just like anywhere there's not conveyor belts, there's just gel.
Yeah. And there's gonna be gel going through the conveyor belts.
Yeah.
And conveyor belts going through the gel. It's pure.
Oh, what if it slowed down the stuff on the conveyor belt? Oh. Just made like a fucking mess. It all like floating around.
That'd be the worst.
You go to land in the gel and there's just 20 iron ingots waiting for you.
Ends up not cushioning your fall at all.
Yeah, it's just friggin' a big mass of iron with gel fusing it together.
Wish I could upgrade the crafting bench to craft faster.
Yeah.
Because I just sit here holding the craft button for so long. Also, why make me hold the button? It's not a test of skill. Like, I understand it needing to take time, but let me just, like, click on it and then browse Reddit while I'm waiting for the progress bar to load. All you do is make someone look around for something heavy to set on the mouse button.
Are you calling me fat? I'm placing on myself on the mouse button currently.
That's not where I want you to sit.
Oh.
Ooh.
I want you to sit on my mouse button.
Sit on Sun Daddy's mouse button, I do.
God damn it.
Yoda.
Look at me not taking fall damage. I can just drop straight off and not take fall damage, hell yeah.
Yeah, in that one spot.
I aimed for that spot.
I have to switch making things so I can have a new thing to make. Oh, there we go. Make the iron plates for now. Yes.
Look at me not hurting the wildlife as I go collect limestone. Because there's no reason to.
How'd you do that?
It's a cheat code.
Is there a tutorial? Yeah. Oh, this is great.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be like 3 shy of our milestone. That hurts. I have to go all the way back over there to get the rest. I don't know, maybe not. What is 40 and 50 and 17? Oh shit.
I sure am making some iron ingots right now. Yum yum.
I was dead on. I was exactly 3 short, like I said I'd be.
That looks like 2.
Well, I did have 1 more in my inventory.
I almost have a 1.0 version of my program at my work. It's very exciting.
Nice. Have you felt like you've been more productive being back inside the building instead of at home?
A little bit. I've been a lot less stir crazy.
That's good.
Just fucking... It's so hard to... be inside all the time and time I'm home from work, which means I turn around from my chair, look at the living room, and then turn back around because my computer's there and I just hop on the internet still. But now I'm at work and I can walk around and there's so much talking with people, which is a little exhausting. You know, I only have so much social. I hate though that Matt comes in. So I get there at 8, and then Matt comes in at 8:30, and then he just like talks to me for like the next 30 minutes, and I'm like, I don't want to talk to anybody from 8:30 to 9. Like, are you kidding me?
Yeah, that's not a good hour, a half hour to be talking.
See, that's everyone at work knows not to talk to me before I start drinking my coffee.
Yeah,
I don't get like grumpy or angry, but just like I don't want to use my brain yet.
Yeah,
leave me alone.
Yes,
launch pod.
Nice. I've been a lot less grumpy and angry to provide the first needed recently,
but nice. Do you see me making a rave with the flashlight?
No.
Or does it not show you that? Oh. Smashing the B button like my life depended on it.
I see it turning on like every once in a while. Maybe they have seizure protection.
Oh god, we have to do the awesome shop. This one's so stupid.
The awesome shop?
I'm out of screws. Where can I get screws?
We have so many screws.
Oh yeah, look at that. 500. Put it in my inventory.
It's like, give me a second to process how horrible the day is and like accept it before we start chatting about the weather.
And he's like instantly in there, like, and he complains a lot. He's like instantly complaining about everything. There's a goddamn, like, you know, we have tons of syringes of fucking thermal paste, right? Just little tiny skinny ones. And he's complaining, who left this syringe of thermal paste here with like no thermal paste in? I mean, come on. It's fucking, who gives a shit, dude? Like, it's...
Throw it away.
Just throw it away. It happens all the fucking time. You're in the middle of doing something, right? You're trying to get a computer set up, and then you get it all set up, and you're trying to install all the stuff, and you've set down your thermal paste ages ago, and you don't care about it. Like...
Yes. Just like typical, like, silly kind of mistake. Doesn't need to be something that everyone gets mad about.
Yeah. So wait, this...
Still making reinforced plates, huh?
So, like, this... So I made a Mark II thingy, but it's not... So the smelter can only take so much then, huh? So we have to make, like, a second smelter.
Okay.
What's up? Well, that storage container wasn't doing anything.
So you're saying, like, the smelter's getting backed up with too much? It's like it can't process the ore fast enough?
Yeah.
I guess you could be right about that. It is conceivable that you could be right about that.
I can be right sometimes. You know, not to brag or anything. There we go. I've made the storage container actually do something. And it's not wacko.
I really like when you click on a storage container, but you're standing on a conveyor belt, so, like, you're rifling through the contents as the conveyor belt takes you farther and farther away from the storage container you're pulling from.
Okay, so we can make a second smelter. How about that? Let's do that right now.
That is a thing that we both can do.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna do it. Yeah, I have all the stuff. See, and then we're gonna put it right. A player's in the way. That would be me. There we go. Look at that. Perfect. Look, this is efficient use of space right here. And then we get a splitter. So we need a splitter here. How do I? Organization. No. Logistics. Splitter. We just put it like right there. That's fun. Look at that.
Yes, think you're so cool out there.
I heard them. I heard how cool they were.
My car makes a lot of noise. You got all the base building shit, by the way, now. So you can take a look. It really pleases you.
Oh, this is a little jank. Oh, you just, like, make houses or whatever.
Yeah, walls and shit. Yeah. Told you it was boring. We make our walls out of conveyor belts.
Yeah, we don't need walls. Where we're going, we don't need walls. Because we run into conveyor belts. I wasn't even intending to make this thing jank, but it's jank.
Distress.
Because I can't, like, I built it too close to another thing, and now I have to... God, who builds shit like this? What dummies? Let me talk with his manager, am I right? Just a little corporate humor. Thanks, Skyfox, thanks, I'm right. I figured. I figured I was right. That's why I asked. Oh my god. God, this game's really relaxing too. You're just fucking going to town, you know, and
yeah,
making conveyor belts. And then we can get a merger.
Like,
watch
Nautica, where the wildlife's trying to kill you.
It said the wildlife's trying to be an asshole and fucking
exist near you. Exist in your proximity.
Oh,
is that your beef with it?
Oh, the smelter's out of power.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I built it and now I'm stuck inside it. I can't move.
What'd you build?
Another jelly on the other side so I can go get my limestone easier. But now I am stuck.
Who's gonna power my smelter?
That's all I am to you? He who smelter dealt her?
Where's my smelt dealt? Yeah, I gotta work out my smelt delts, you know, with the bros.
Rotors for a power line? Are you shitting me?
Is it a fancy power line? Is it one of them newfangled ones?
Cable.
I'm trying to figure out how this what the fuck's going on over here with the thing that I'm building. Looking around like. There we go. Look at this. So, bro, the smelters don't have power.
I'm working on it.
Did you get out of the gel?
I did. Yeah, I had to deconstruct it. Oh, you got power.
To both of them? Oh, we got this one. Hook this bad boy up.
My crafting bench. I swear to God, if you tase me, don't tase me, bro.
I'm not tasing you.
Just putting the taser inside your head.
He's almost tasing me.
No, I'm not tasing you. Not tasing you. Not tasing you.
Now, boys.
Going into my gel.
Some bro, hook up this smelter.
Oh, now you want something from me.
Yeah.
Fuck you, I want to make my thing.
How do I...
power lines.
What do you mean? That's what I'm asking you to do, is make a power line to this machine.
I made a power line to my thing.
What do you have a thing?
I do. I made another jelly. So I can
get the power easier. You have the power jelly?
You do. I did jump straight into it one time and it wasn't powered and just crunched my bones.
Nice.
Okay, what do you want?
This
your other smelter powered. That's
yeah, the
be
other smelter.
Tough. We're probably gonna have to build another yeah, we're gonna have to build another biomass burner. Which I guess we could do that.
Another one?
Another one. We got a lot of shit we powered. Don't worry, I got you covered.
Well, I'm not a blanket.
He's the one covering you.
No.
Maybe some bro's a blanket.
Yeah.
You've never met him.
He's a moist blanket.
Moist owlet.
If only I could make his name Moist Blanket.
Make it a stopping blanket.
Oh, ooh. Don't give him ideas.
Or soap like a blanket.
Like a soupy blanket.
What is it soaked in?
A soupy blanket.
Wait. What did I? Oh, I turned this off. Okay. I can't believe I've done this. There. Everything's happy now.
Oh, it's powering?
Yeah, everyone's got power now.
Look at this. We're producing like twice as much. Oh, this thing doesn't have power yet. It's red.
That can't be. Tis not possible. I fell.
That's what it says.
And I landed in my jelly.
He placed the jelly there on purpose, so if he'd fall, he would land into that at that one time.
Thanks for noticing. Wait, these both have power. Why would that have not have the power?
I don't know. It doesn't have power. Oh, wait. Hold on. Oh, no. Now it has. Okay. Now I had to select something. But the power was red.
It had power, but you didn't turn it on.
The power was red. All right. It deceived me.
My laptop's turned off. Let me call the power company.
Yeah, but the laptop didn't have LEDs lit up on it. How am I supposed to know?
Because it's turned off, you jackass.
There's no power button on this thing. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this. Oh, look at it's just shooting them out.
Wow.
Oh, look at it go.
Yeah, and pretty soon we'll have Mark III conveyor belts.
We didn't really need Mark II yet, but I gave it Mark II. Because it can only take in this much right now. But now we're producing more, so we're going to be producing more plates more often.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Right?
I could upgrade the... Well, I don't think that's going to matter. But I can upgrade this section right here. It's so good. Look at it go.
We should build another ramp right here.
Where?
Don't worry about it.
If you need a conveyor belt to build, I will build it. Where are you?
No, I got it. Some I'm good.
Some bro.
I'll build it my way, okay?
No. Where are you?
No!
I see you! Sunbro!
It's gonna be in a straight line, and it's gonna go exactly where I want it to be.
Right here.
Don't tase me!
I'm not tasing you, I'm trying to figure out where your belt is.
On the floor.
Ye who belt it, smelt it. You like that?
I think I made that joke already.
The belt it smelt it?
I guess I did smelt it, dealt it, or something like that.
Yeah, but I said belt it smelt because I'm belting to the smelters, Sunbro.
If I just spend enough time here, he'll get bored.
I know you. You're the funny guy.
Ah, you son of a bitch. It's like a T-Rex. It's based on interesting movement.
How do you know so much about T-Rex's son, bro? That's a little suspicious.
You got me. I'm from the past.
Oh.
I'm from when before humans were there.
Yeah.
Oh, look at this. Look at this. Shoving it right in there.
I could build a Mark II, but I think I'll just keep it. bit sane.
See, I could use that conveyor belt in a conveyor system. You know what I mean?
Ah, you son of a bitch! This conveyor belt's in the way! Oh, now I'm falling!
The conveyor belt's in the way. Oh, well, if you built it right. Oh, look at it go! It's still getting gummed up right here. You see this shit? It's still getting gummed up.
You can't say floor is too steep and be blue. That's not fair.
I don't want to make a power
pole. Oh, it's so beautiful.
I'm not Goku. I don't need a power pole.
I should.
Okay. Your rat's nest of conveyor belts actually saved me there. I will give you credit.
See?
This one time. I'm going to go pick up some limestone right now just so I can use my new system.
I could probably build another smelter. Like, as if you see.
Well, we've got a biomass burner right there, so I can power it.
So we have Makushimamu stuff. See? Look at this. Look at this. How do I get over there? I love all these conveyor belts. It's so good. Look at this. I can run over here. I love that there's like splitters in the sky. Hey, how did I just... Did I just knock myself off? Am I that dumb? Don't answer that question.
We should start wrapping it up pretty soon.
Just about. I got a conveyor belt. It's just regular Mark 1, but... More plates are being produced faster than ever.
Yeah, oh, but Lord. I'm not getting any.
Why?
There was two in this fucking compartment here. Oh my god, we have so much iron, copper ingots that the container's gonna be full pretty soon.
There's not much to do with it yet, so.
Yeah. We could smelt it into wire, I guess. Well, yeah.
Well, I'm already making wire. So we
Why
need to.
Why are you doing that?
We could turn it into sheets, right? Can't you turn it into sheets?
I mean, cable's right, so, also pretty good.
So then I gotta, like, put this guy... wait a minute. How do I...
I don't remember needing copper sheets very much. I would just leave it as wire, I guess.
Oh no, it's encroaching.
So you have copper going into just ingots, and you have ingots going into wire as well?
Yes.
We are flooded with copper then. Start making real pennies.
So bro, can you power the smelter for me?
You bet your ass I can. Not if he tased me. Mm-hmm. Swear to God, if he tased me, I'm leaving.
I'm not.
Where
I'm trying
it?
To.
Where is it?
It's right here, in the most. Look at this efficient spot. Look at this.
I can absolutely power that for you. It would be my pleasure.
And then... This is an absolute mess.
Shit.
What's up?
I'm gonna need some supplies. Can you give me Zach? Do you have any limestone?
No.
Do you have any concrete?
How do I yes. Bag. There you go.
Hit me up.
Right here.
Nice.
Yeah.
Look at that teamwork.
Look at this, this merger
wire.
Oh no, this smelter's out of power.
I will handle it. I just need a wire. You're making copper wire, right? Is it going into a box?
Yeah, down there.
Okay. I remember seeing the conveyor belts of wire. Hey, nice ping. Nice pingage. Yeah, keep it going. Music to my ears. I can't get under all these conveyor belts. The sides of my screen are just filled with exclamation marks. Oh, so much wire. Hell yeah.
See, I prepared.
Very good.
I know what I'm doing. We have a constructor down here that's like doing nothing. It's just in a rock. I'm gonna bring the copper wire to it eventually. I'm really excited to see all these iron ingots just flood. That'll be like the final. It's kind of nice. I have everything super spread out, but then it's also challenging to like build everything compact in between stuff now, because I have to try to get the belts to the right places. Woo! This one you barely let me. To
man, let
all of them.
Yeah.
To all of them.
Oh yeah.
Oh, look at this. Sombro, do you see this merger right here? Do you see it? So they're all coming into this one.
This is some serious Let's Game It Out shit right here.
Yeah.
It was really hard because like this was encroaching on this, but I barely got it to work. Look at it go! Ho!
Yeah, it's going.
Mom, get the camera! Look at this shit. Oh, it's so good. And it's fucking...
What the hell is this thing doing?
Which one?
Oh, okay. Alright.
Oh good my shit. God.
Save it. If that's a thing that needs to happen.
Yeah, I'll save it. I'm just... really
do not
excited.
Upgrade the copper conveyor belts because we have more than we need.
Yeah. I got my priorities.
Oh, I put this gel in the perfect spot. You can just walk right off the edge.
Cause look at this. All these things are going in here. Let me see all the plates. You're making plates fast, right? Yeah, it seems decently. I mean, that's faster than it was. Yeah, that's faster than it was, I guess. This is so good.
Quite good.
We have reinforced plates getting automated, so then I can keep upgrading these conveyor belts. It's mainly the iron ones, but still. And now the iron. Oh, yeah. I love it. They're going super fast right here, but they're probably getting bunched up, like, down here somewhere.
Wow.
Yeah, they're bunched up down here, but we'll upgrade that eventually. It's so good. Video games are fun. Have you ever heard of them?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Best start believing in video games.
I guess, I fell into the jail, Sudbro!
Oh my goodness, wow. Who put that there? The fell jail.
Oh, that was amazing.
Let's get in the hot tub together.
Oh, okay.
Ooh.
Let's be jello. Let's do jello shots.
In the jail, no one can hear you scream. Taser's still working, jail.
So do chainsaws, apparently.
That's
really gonna gum up the works.
That lubricates it, makes it faster. I can hear it go, but the teeth aren't moving.
Aww.
Well, I can see that light giving me a rave show now. Holy moly. They don't have anti-seizure technology. We're playing Balan Wonderworld now. That was the latest game to have a seizure problem.
Let's quit inside the jail and see if it spawns us here. Next time.
Yeah, I gotta save. Save that. Save. Are you sure you want it? Sure. Yeah. Override. Your game was saved. Nice. There we go. I did it. God, that was a fun time. We got good progress. Everything's looking real.
More than satisfactory evening.
I was very satisfactorized. It was good.
It was good.
Good.
Thanks for chilling there, son, bro, and Angel.
Yeah, good times.
Appreciate it. It was fun. I wish I could play more. This is one of those games that I could play for hours and hours straight and lose track of time.
Yeah, I had a blast when I was playing it.
It's because there's like so much to do and
mm-hmm.
Oh, I gotta upgrade that. I gotta make that.
Yeah, I we still haven't gotten to the space elevator.